He gave up his life so I could go.